Yeah, but you never say anything in Parliament. No, I watch you. Every time you speak, we're watching you. You look like a small rat in there. Maybe that's why you serve for 1 year and 7 months. You seem to excel only in provocation, manipulation, and misleading the public. I have nothing to explain to you. I've explained everything to you already.
Proceed, Deputy Premier.
What are you trying to say?
My question is that we all know federal government's financial management is very bad. Number one. And that the is running on a deficit. A deficit that has exceeded the Prudent Financing Act provision. But
okay, yeah.
In Sarawak, we are not, as it stands, running a deficit budget. But why is it the government resorting to alternative funding to cover up what is in fact a deficit budget? And number two, I said that if the way you run this alternative funding process continue, you in 3 years' time, the debt will be higher than the reserve.
Yang
in
Muhammad.
Fact, that is an understatement.
Okay, Yang Muhammad.
Speaker.
Yang Muhammad.
Datuk Speaker. Datuk Speaker.
Order.
Nothing new.
Order.
Sit down. You sit down. There's nothing new.
Wabi, Badungan.
New.
Badungan.
Nothing new.
Badungan, I'm not asking you to make any comment or whatever. Just confine to your point for clarification.
What he's talking is nothing new.
Not making any judgment.
Dr. Speaker, I'm not giving away anymore. I'm going to answer him now. Time, I'm hungry.
Sit down. Badungan. Order, Badungan.
Sit down.
Order, Badungan. Sit down.
Okay, number one.
Please proceed, Wai Premier.
This alternative funding in Sarawak is not emulating federal funding. This is a creativity by Yang Amat Mohamad, Premier Sarawak. Because his objective is to make sure that orang Sarawak will get the development according to PGTDS development. You are the one that is ular.